Works his way off the corner. Here he comes to the line. Green flag is in the air. The clock has started, and this qualifying run is underway. He heads down into the turns, looking for a fast lap.
Welcome to the Homestead Miami Speedway for today's NASCAR Winston Cup race, the Ford 400. This is a relatively new track on the NASCAR circuit. Tell us about it, Barney.
Well, with the new additions this year, I expect a different race than we're used to. Usually speeds are relatively tame due to the flatness of the racetrack, but with the new banking added this year, you can expect speeds to be much, much quicker.
Jeff Gordon started out his career with a big splash, didn't he, Barney?
In 1992, Jeff Gordon became the first driver ever to win Rookie of the Year in both the Winston and the Busch Series.
Sterling Marlin was making a run of the championship in 2002 before being sidelined by a neck injury.
Sterling suffered a neck injury in that race in Kansas, which sidelined him for the rest of the year. He was fifth in points at the time. I'm sure he's ready to make another run at the title this year.
Ward Burton will start this race a little farther back than he's used to.
I spoke to the crew chief this morning, and he told me that they just missed the setup in qualifying, but he does expect his driver to make his way up through the field and get a good finish without much problem.
Keep it up. Great lap. right front tire's wearing down. Try another line or you won't last. That was your best lap of the day. The right rear's getting worn. Keep an eye out. I want to see more of those laps. Good job. Let's get a new left rear tire. Halfway on gas. A couple top five cars are on their way into the pits.
Several of the crews now on the wall as the cars begin to make what should be scheduled pit stops. The field heading down pit row. A good chance for teams to make changes. We'll see who can win the race within the race. Down on this end of pit row, it looks like a routine service. They're changing four tires. The crew's telling me it'll only be a four-tire stop. They're also going to put in 1.5 tanks of fuel. So a little strategy on this end of pit row.
Now that was off the air. Now he's going to make up that time out on the racetrack.
Get out there, track's clear.
Five more laps. Gotta keep the tires in good shape to be fast, buddy. Come on, buddy, push it. We can pick up some more spots. Attaboy, keep it smooth, just like that. Take it easy on those tires. That's what I'm talking about. Nice lap. You just locked up five more bonus points for leading the most laps.
35, 69.
That's a quick one, buddy. Keep it up.
The white flag is out. One more time around this racetrack. Either bring back the steering wheel and the trophy. Here's the road to the finish. One lap to go. Who will win it?
The checkered flag is in the air. The leader has an eye on the prize. If the field has anything left, this is the time to show it.
This one's over. We're first. Great run.
Lead changes were pretty scarce.
Yeah, there weren't too many battles up front for position. Those guys who ran in the top five were pretty dominant all race long.
Jeff Gordon comes away with a win.
All the hard work this week has just paid off for that team. That was an awesome win.
Jeff Gordon may have gained some respect from Jimmy Johnson.
There's no better feeling than trusting the guys around you on the track. If you don't have to worry about the guy behind wrecking you, you can focus on the track and running quick laps.